Very soon, our Father in the Lord will be here. Let's clap for Jesus. You are going to see him live tonight. And when he comes, we should be ready to give him all the support he needs. Amen. Praise Master Jesus. So be ready now, because very soon you arrive.
Thank you. just standing there.
Our Father in the Lord and the Governor of the GCK is here. Can we welcome him? Welcome him. Our Father in the Lord is here. And the Governor of the GCK, Pastor Daniel Fumi.
Morning, sir.
The bouquet of flowers being presented now to our Father in the Lord and our mommy here. We'll not go for the formal introduction. After the bouquet of flowers being presented and the pictures being taken, okay, can we now move for introduction? Let me ask our Father in the Lord here, in Oyo State, Pastor Ayo Afolabi, to do the introduction of camp members who are already lined up. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Our Father in the Lord, our mommy in the Lord, you are welcome. This is the camp chairman, Reverend Adibiji. He will introduce other members of the camp.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, mommy. You are welcome. We have here Reverend Olanera, Central Head Committee Secretary, Kai Gumosho. Then Reverend Canon Joel Oyelabi, Vice Chairman, Reverend Pastor Abolade. Then we have Reverend Dr. Remi Akinyolaye, another Central Working Committee members. Zonal leaders are all here. You are welcome, sir. Thank you, sir. By the grace of God, you are well prepared for the crusade. And the crusade grant by the grace of God be counted, and God will take control.
Amen.
Welcome, sir. Welcome, man.
Thank you.
Our Father and the Lord will now move up to take the salute. So please, let's clear this place, please. Praise the Lord. Quickly.
my person, to Hessen.
You can go to the next command. Our Father in the Lord is already inspecting with his eyes up there. Clap for Jesus. Our Father and the Lord have given his permission.
Conductor, easy conductor.
Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. Clap for them now. Obama, sure, clap for our people. We now, with all sense of humility, appeal to our Father in the Lord and the convener of the GCK to say a word of prayer for this city. Very brief. Because GCK have come to Obama Shore. Praise the Lord. Let's have a word of prayer. Almighty God, we thank you for Obama Shore City. Thank you for all the surrounding villages and towns and everyone. Welcome, Lord, for GCK. Lord, we pray from the top to the bottom, everyone, everywhere, that will attend mighty possibilities for everyone in Jesus' name. Turn things around for the better. Lord, I pray great, great manifestation. Great possibilities,
amen.
Great manifestation of power,
amen.
Salvation,
amen.
Healing,
amen.
Deliverance,
amen.
Prosperity,
amen.
Mercy for everyone.
Amen.
Lord, you confirm your miracle upon every individual, every institution, and the whole city, and the whole state, and from here to the rest of the world.
Amen.
Joy everywhere.
Amen.
Jesus, mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
Can we now clap for Jesus? As our Father in the Lord departs, just keep clapping, just keep clapping, just keep clapping. In appreciation. Our mama shall clap for our Father in the Lord. Clap, clap.